Player seeks religious exemption from vax rule. Here's leaks response. The NBA has denied Golden State Warriors player Andrew Wiggins' request for a religious exemption so he could bypass a San Francisco coronavirus vaccine requirement for playing inside the team's home arena. As a result, Wiggins will be ineligible to play home games at the Chase Center unless he gets the vaccine, according to ESPN. The NBA has reviewed and denied Andrew Wiggins' request for a religious exemption from the San Francisco Department of Public Health's order requiring COVID-19 vaccination for all participants age 12 and older at large indoor events, the NBA said in a statement. The San Francisco Department of Public Health said Friday that all fans who attend the games and Warriors players are required to be vaccinated. Andrew Wiggins of the Golden State Warriors shoots the ball during the game against the Memphis Grizzlies on May 21, 2021, at Chase Center in San Francisco. At large and mega indoor events, all patrons 12 and older must be vaccinated at this time, the department's statement said, according to SF Gate. Under the current order, if unvaccinated, they cannot enter indoor areas regardless of the reason they are unvaccinated and cannot test out of this requirement even if they have a medical or religious exemption. This same rule applies to performers and players employed by the host at large and mega indoor events who are covered by the vaccination requirements of the health order.
The NBA is requiring coaches, referees, and others affiliated with the teams to be vaccinated with the exception of players. San Francisco's vaccine rule doesn't apply to visiting teams. New York City has a similar requirement, and the Knicks announced Friday that all of its players have been vaccinated, according to ESPN.
Thank you for watching. Please subscribe.